Chinese New Year celebration events have started all around Southampton and they're due to continue over the next few weekends. So our reporter Shan Robins went to the Guildhall Square in Southampton to watch the Dragon Dance.
Thanks to the Big Lottery Fund, the Chinese Association of Southampton are welcoming the Year of the Rooster, with events being held weekly around the city until the 11th of February.
Chinese New Year is based on the lunar calendar and it's different from the calendar in the West, and normally it's at the end of January or somewhere beginning of February, and it depends on the lunar, the period of the lunar. And Chinese New Year is very important, especially for people from the West, so from people from China, Korea, Japan, or even in Thailand. Most of us are basically using the lunar calendar, and the first day is always the same. It's the first day of the Chinese New Year. And then we have a big family reunion. So all of us are working very hard, and then we have very little time for holidays. And Chinese New Year is where all the employers give us the holiday, and we go home and celebrate the New Year with the family.
But if you live in the UK, how does that work? Are you able to take time off to go and celebrate?
Unfortunately, in UK, normally the Chinese New Year is during the exam time. So I used to be a student. I came here 20 years ago. So all the Chinese New Year is basically during the exam time. And the lecturer, like myself, we don't have time off. But on the weekend, yeah, that's why we do it on the weekend. Also, it's a bit like Christmas. We give up gifts, but on the Chinese New Year, we give up some money on the red packet. So the elderly people give to the children. And the uncle and aunties, they visit each other and they give the money to the children. So basically, it's a sign of good luck. So for them to be successful, to grow up faster and successful in their career.
Do you have any Chinese New Year message for Solent viewers?
雞年恭喜發財，大家身體健康。
英文呢？英文。恭喜
everybody in the coming New Year rooster. Everybody healthy and make more money and more.
Aimed at promoting the Chinese culture and gaining a better understanding within the community, the programme of events through the day include Chinese cultural workshops, a kung fu display, traditional Chinese dance, music and song, along with Chinese opera and Tai Chi.
Tai Chi, there are two parts. One is a soft one, is for the benefit of the health, so we concentrate on the breathing in and out, slow movements. So basically it's a bit like you have a big computer, you need to run the computer to make it faster. So it's a bit like refreshing your body, blood circulation and everything. So that is for the health. The other one is for the fighting, the hard Tai Chi. And that is a difficult one. So normally we do the health one.
Looking very healthy was one of the association's respected elderly people, 92-year-old Mr. Lee. And he said the secret of his longevity was morning exercise out in the fresh air.
I think he said he's got a good gene, always like this, is healthy. And I don't see him smoke or drinking. So
we keep in the morning the walk.
Morning walk is
morning
quite important.
Morning walk, just about 2 hours.
Yeah. Every day, 2 hours, morning walk.
Part of the celebration is sharing the culture and encouraging people watching to take part. Alicia joined in the Dragon Dance.
It's really fun because it gives you energy and the spirit just flows around everywhere. And it's better than just standing there in the cold watching it. It's fun to watch, but it's even better to do, really.
And you were holding that head up quite high up and down. How exhausting was that? What do you think?
That was very exhausting, but it's all for the fun of it, so it doesn't really matter.
You can next catch up with a dragon or join in the Tai Chi on the second day of the Chinese New Year. That's Sunday the 29th of January, and they'll be in West Quay. And for further dates, look online for Chinese New Year Southampton. This is Shan Robins for That's Solent.